the United Nations Environment Programme has adopted WebLizard to build a pioneering web intelligence platform to analyze and visualize global communication flows. The following 3-minute screencast shows some of the core features of the platform. For this example, we're going to use English language news and publications from the websites of NGOs and the geographic map, for example, allows to project those locations that are mentioned together with sustainable development and also to color code the analyzed coverage by the country of origin. So we can track where information has been published and which are the hotspots of this coverage across the various locations. Interactive tooltips provide additional context information and the top keywords that are being associated with each of the locations. In the right sidebar, there are additional semantic visualizations. For example, the keyword graph that presents the associations with sustainable development by country using the same color scheme. This color scheme can be changed, for example, to compare the coverage of NGOs versus news media, or we can change the global filter and focus on regenerative agriculture instead of the sustainable development goals, and then pick one of the automatically extracted associations and compare them with other associations using the very same keyword graph. In the configuration menu, we can also switch the color coding from the topic comparison mode to a sentiment mode. Here, the color coding switches to green for positive associations and red for negative associations with the search term. In the list view, we can switch from the story view from the beginning to a list of documents that mention one of the current search terms. It is possible to drill down on a sentence level and show how the search terms are used in the context of a specific document. This is also available in an aggregated form as a word tree, with the search term in the center and showing the lexical context how this search term is being used. In the next section, we get a comparative analysis of the top sources that contribute to the topic, again using the color coding to compare the different aspects of the coverage with the legend in the upper left corner. An integration with an evolving knowledge graph allows us to extract entities in the coverage. For example, who are the opinion leaders that have been triggering and amplifying the discussion regarding a specific topic. This short demo concludes with a switch back to the story detection mode, which, very similar to what is known from other news aggregators, shows the dominant stories in the coverage, including a lead article and related content, to get a quick overview of the public debate.